The medial service of both lungs is related to different structures according to the relations within the mediastinum, the heart, the great vessels, the esophagus, and some veins which ascend from the abdomen. For example, this is the right lung. It is mediastinal service or medial service show impression for the heart, cardiac impression, where it is related to the right atrium and the area below here for the inferior impression for the inferior vena cava, and in the upper part for the superior vena cava. And this shallow depression behind the hilum is for the azygous vein, and this area for the esophagus. While on the left side, the part of the heart which forms the cardiac impression is the left ventricle. And hence here we have the arch of aorta above the hilum of left lung and the descending thoracic aorta behind the hilum of left lung. Also two of the branches of the arch of the aorta, left subclavian and left common carotid, show longitudinal or vertical impressions in the upper part of the medial surface of left lung.